Hello guys, welcome to the 4th episode of the Fake Archetype of Support series. Each episode of this series will show you guys fake archetypes or supports made by me or by someone else. The support for this episode is for Steelswarms. The first card here is Steelswarm Buzz. It's a dark level 4 fiend effect monster with 1450 attack, 0 defense. In effect reads, if you control a faceless Steelswarm monster, you can special summon this card from your hand. During a turn this card will special summon. You can normal summon one Steelswarm monster in addition to your normal summon slash set. You can only gain this effect once per turn. So this card is pretty much like, okay, you control a level 4, you can special summon this card, but at the same time, you can like Z summon a rank 4, and also you can tribute summon your higher level Steelswarm monster to gain their effect. So that's a really good card for a level 4, so, and I made it 1450 to make sure it doesn't get bottomless. Yeah. Next card here is Steelswarm Goliath. It's a dark level 11? Yeah, I think it's level 11. Fiend effect, 3600 attack, 0 defense. Its effect reads, cannot be normal summoned or set. Can only be special summoned by tributing all monsters you control. If you special summon this card by tributing a Steelswarm monster or monsters, it gains this effect. At the start of the damage step, if a face-off Steelswarm monster battles a defense position monster, destroy all defense position monsters your opponent controls. Then inflict 500 damage to your opponent for each monster destroyed. If this card is destroyed by your opponent's card, either by battle or by card effect, special summon up to one Steelswarm monster in your graveyard, ignoring its summoning condition. No, I said three. Yeah, three. This card has the built-in Scar Rite and Hot Red Dragon Archfiend's effect, and also the original Red Dragon Archfiend, because if you destroy a defense position monster, it destroys all of them. And the 500 infliction is the Scar Rite effect, where it destroys all monsters in you, and it inflicts 500 for each one being destroyed. And this card requires all monsters. It doesn't have to be like all of them. If you only have one monster, you can just summon this guy by one monster. Like, that's a real good effect. Like, that's a really good effect. But just distributing one Steelswarm, if you only have one in your field and you summon this guy, bam. This guy is so powerful to be their boss, their new boss monster. But I also create some new XZ monsters for them. Next card, Steelswarm Rhinoceros. It's a dark rank 6 Phoenix Z effect monster with 2300 0 defense. Their effect reads 2 level 6 monsters. When this card is XZ summoned by using at least one ill swarm monster as an XZ material, you can pay 1000 life points. Shuffle one card in your opponent's hand to the deck. This card gains 500 attack for each XZ material attached to this card. Once per turn, you can detach one XZ material from this card, target one ill swarm monster from your graveyard, add it to your hand. So this is the rank 6 XZ monster. So if you have two of the I think it was the moth, the level 6 one, you can actually summon this card, or you can also use those other rank 6, so you can like shuffle. But if you run more level 6 for the level 6 Steelswarm monster, you can like shuffle, you can just pay 1000 and then shuffle one card in your opponent's hand, so like has the Erebus effect. And it also gains 500 for each card attached to it. So if you focus on heavily on attaching more monsters on this card, or more cards like the spell card that can attach it to itself, yeah, that's a really good card. And also you can target, like, if you have an Eelswarm monster as a material, you can just target one from your detach one material and then add it back to your hand, so like to do the cycle again. Yeah. The next card is Steelswarm Titan. It's a dark rank 10 Fiend XZ effect monster requires 2 level 10 monsters. You can also XZ summon this card by using 3 Steelswarm monsters you control as XZ materials. When this card is XZ summoned by using at least 1 Steelswarm monster as XZ material, activate the following effect. Once per turn, you can pay half of your life points, banish all cards in your opponent's hand. Your opponent cannot respond to this effect activation. But with 3400 attack, 0 defense, that's a really good card. I mean, it's pretty much Steelswarm Hercules, but this one is much stronger because it banishes all cards your opponent hand. Like, if your opponent focus is a PK Fire Cosmos, I don't know if it will hurt Cosmos the most, but it just banishes every single card in your opponent's hand, like everything. So if your opponent is playing PK Fire and they have tour guide or Skarm and not Skarm, Graf and Sir in their hand, they're screwed. They're screwed. And I think monarchs, yeah, if you banish their searchers, the pantheism, all of them, I don't know if they're gonna hurt them the most, but they're really good. It's really good, like, as a really good card. Next card, Infestation Retribution. It's a normal spell card that reads, discard one Steelswarm monster from your hand, draw two cards. So this card is pretty much their draw, discard one card, draw two cards type of spell card for them. So you can discard Steelswarm Scout or high level Steelswarm monster if you're gonna plan into spell summon it with their trap card or Monster Reborn, no, Monster, what they're called, the Hunted, Soul Charge, and everything. So you can still Swarm Scout, next turn, spell summon it, tribute it to summon your high level Steel Swarm monster to get it to gain their effect. So you can do it again for next turn to spell summon again. And also draws you thinner to your deck, so get some more cards for your hand. Send those cards. Yeah, that's really good. That's a really good card. But it's still a normal card. Like, there's no second effect. It's just discard one Steel Swarm monster, and that's it. That's it. Next card is Infestation Swarm. It's a quick play spell card that reads, target one tribute summon Steelswarm monster you control. Spell summon from your extra deck one Steelswarm Xe monster by using an Xe material. This special summon is treated as an Xe summon. During your main phase, except the turn discard was sent to the graveyard, you can banish this card from your graveyard, then target one Steelswarm Xe monster you control. Return to the extra deck, then target two level 4 or lower Steelswarm monsters in the graveyard. In your graveyard, spell summon those targets. You can only activate one Infestation Swarm per turn. So this is pretty much their Xe change for Steel Swarms. So if I summon Rhinosaurus, I summon Moth or the other high level Steel Swarms, I can use this card to attack first during battle, attack with that level higher monster, and then activate this chain after they attack. And then wreck you with a Steelswarm Titan, which is a 34 beater. And then next turn, you can actually banish this card, return your rank 6, rank 4, rank 10 Steelswarm monster back to the extra deck, and then spell summon two more. So it's pretty much the Rescue Rabbit right there, man. Rescue Rabbit, real good. And to make it balance, you can only have it once per turn. But you might as well use this during your opponent's end phase. I have Moth, I have Hercules in my field. During your end phase, activate Infestation Swarm. I use this summon. During my turn, I banish it. This banish summon two more. GG. Yeah, that's real good. That's real good. Next card, Infestation Strike. It's a counter trap card that reads, when a spell trap card or monster effect activates while you have to control a face up tribute summon Steelswarm monster on your side of the field, negate that energy, and if you do, banish it. So this card is pretty much Solemn Strike. Solemn Strike and Infinity Barrier, any of those Solemn cards. The Solemn Strike right now, because I call it Infestation Strike. And the card order, I didn't find any good strike for them. Okay. And that'll be it for episode 4. Hope you like it, and let's see what happens next. Thank you very much for watching.